written in stone, every rule, every word, centuries old and unbending. Stay in your place, better seen and not heard. Well, now that story's ending. 'Cause I cannot start to crumble. So come on and try, try to shut me and cut me.
So today we are on set filming Aladdin, and it's just so magical. This live action Aladdin took my breath away. Growing up with this character, and I always remember Jasmine as strong and knows her own mind. When I think of when I was a little girl, she was the character I would always play because I could relate in some way. What we're trying to do is reimagine with a modern twist to it.
What Naomi has done with Jasmine is powerful and really unique.
She brings that sense of empowerment to the character.
As a character that you know, but it's a refreshing incarnation.
Princess Jasmine wants the best for Agrabah, and what's best for them is if she leads. But rather than say that she wanted to lead, she shows the skills and the qualities of a leader.
She has big aspirations, and she sees a future that's greater for the kingdom and the city of Agrabah.
The story is a progression of how she finally speaks out and becomes the leader that she's destined to be. Today, we are filming one of the new songs, Speechless. She says, enough is enough. I have a choice here and I'm gonna stand up for what I believe in. It's such a strong song. It's gonna be really special.
Who's the girl?
She's a princess.
Oh, aren't they all?
No, we had a connection, but she has to marry a prince.
Back up, boy, I need some room to work. I made you look like a prince on the outside, but I didn't change anything on the inside. Prince Ali got you to the door.
Do you trust me?
What did you say?
But Aladdin has to open it.
Do you trust me? Sometimes, princess, you just have to take a risk.
Rated PG.